heads of life? And do you intend with your heart to have only one man in your life, and that's Chris? With your intentions being stated, you may ask the very important question to a father today. It's very important. Who gives this woman to be married to this man? Your life has been brought together and you view each other. The twinkle within your eyes, it doesn't take long to notice that as you look with one another, that there's something special between both of you. You've selected a song that speaks to that. Let's listen to the words of the song as you reflect about your life with one another.
About the company that you've made with one another. And importantly,
let no one ever look down upon your relationship. Let no one ever think that you think less of your spouse. Always think of them in a high manner. And let the ring remind you of your relationship with God. God's been good and has brought you to this place under his blessing. Raised in him, obeyed him, and now you're honoring him with your God. Let's pray together.
It's amazing how you can speak right to my heart. Without saying a word, you can light up the dark. Try as I may, I could never. But when